At first, Gordon complained about the heat. Then that turned to please to douse the fire.
But that fat bastard held us back. He wanted to see what would happen.
He argued he had put a lot of work into Gordon, and the chances to get him working were too great an opportunity. He was literally cooking from the inside. By the time we were allowed to act, it was too late.
I wasn't as near to him as some of them. All I could do was run. I was lucky to get away with some singed clothes. Others weren't so lucky.